Alright, hi you guys. Today is Thursday, January 11th, and I'm headed out on a dash for late afternoon, early evening shift. I've got about from 3 o'clock until about 6 o'clock before it gets too dark and I can't see. So I'm going to try a little challenge, see if I can make $50 in those 3 hours since it's kind of into the dinner shift. Hopefully I'll be successful. So let's get started. Oh, I've got the Uber app on and I have DoorDash on. So let's get started and see what happens. Hey, you guys, I'm here at my spot waiting for an order. I've already received 3 terrible Uber orders. The worst one being picking up a Smashburger and going 19 miles. It was going to pay me 10 some dollars. I'll put it up here. Honestly, no. I don't know who's going to do that, but also, like, Smashburgers, I don't know if you have Smashburger in your market, but it's just like a burger place. It's like one of those fast casual burger places. It's not that great to order from 19 miles away. There has to be something better than that closer to them. Anyway, I'm still waiting, and hopefully I will get an order soon. I'll be back with you when I get one. Alright, I just took another look at that Smashburger order and it was actually picking up at 2 places, dropping off at the same customer, but there was 2 pickups. That makes it even worse. No thanks, Uber. Boy, Uber's really popping tonight. I just received another horrible order. It is paying me $5.05 to shop at CVS for 5 units. The distance is only 2.9 miles, but they say the time is going to take 25 minutes. I'm not shopping for 5 items for $5 and spending 25 minutes. No thanks, Uber. Try again. All right, I just received my first order from DoorDash. It's not great by any means, but it is more than a dollar a mile, and this will start my night off on my $50 challenge. So let's go in and get the order. Oh wait, I forgot to say, the order is up here. It's at Crumble Cookies. Let's go get it. Jennifer, and I'm waiting on Melody too. Melanie?
Melanie? Yes, ma'am.
Yep, that's me. Yeah, thank you, you too. Thank you.
So small, watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight I'm letting it go. Spend my coin for show. I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else. No one's stopping me now. I'm gonna skip my breaks, I'm gonna make mistakes. I just wanna feel alive. It's just what I do when I'm out, so try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at this beautiful star.
Sorry, I didn't see you.
Oh, excuse me, dear.
Sorry about cookies?
Yes.
Can I get a picture of the cookies?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Thank you. Enjoy. Thank you very much.
You have a good day.
You too.
All right, you guys, that was a nice surprise. I delivered that order to Melanie and she handed me a $5 bill. So I got an extra $5 tip on that order. I don't know if there was a tip to begin with because this is a stacked order. But so my total for the order was $6.50, but with the $5, that makes it $11.50 for the order. Let's go get this next one delivered.
Drive a faster car. Lay my truck.
How you doing?
Hello. Thank you.
Some cookies?
Yes.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Can I just get a quick picture of the cookies for my app?
Yeah.
I just need, yeah. Okay, thank you.
Alright, I got my next order from DoorDash. It was a pizza order. I think it was paying something like $6.50 to go almost 6 miles. I'll put it up here. I declined that order. And then I got an order, a double dash to pick up at Wingstop and then go to Walgreens and pick up 3 items. It was paying $6.50 to go 4-ish miles. I went ahead and accepted it, and I'm thinking I probably should have taken that pizza order instead. But I'm here at Wingstop, so let's go in and get the first part of the order.
Receipts, so you can do more. That's why.
I have a pickup for Leo.
Leo. We just need to go ahead and bag it up for you. Give us like 5 more minutes.
Okay. Can I get the drink?
Yes.
What is the drink?
That's a high C fruit punch.
High C fruit punch? Okay. Thanks. Leo? Great, thank you.
Thank you.
made a big mistake taking this order. I should have taken the pizza order, and then I never would have got this order. Got to Walgreens, and I thought I was getting three bottles of water, but it was three cases of 24 bottles of water. It's going to be a pain in the neck to lug up to the customer's door. But I've got everything now, and let's go get it delivered.
Lay my troubles to rest, blow the smoke through my cigarette. City lights looking fine, and I know this is my time now. I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else. No one's stopping me now. I'm gonna skip my breaks, I'm gonna...
Okay, when I delivered this order and clicked completed, I noticed I had received $9.25 for the order. It was $8.25 in DoorDash Pay and $1 for the customer tip. The offer initially said $6.25. Apparently, I got $3 in heavy pay because of the cases of water. Nice. I'm not going to complain about that. I kind of think the customer should have tipped more than a dollar, but at least DoorDash kicked in the extra $3, so I'll take it. Okay, that order is delivered. Fortunately, the customer had a driveway, and I was able to pull up pretty close to their porch to make the delivery, so it didn't turn out too bad, and this was the final payout. Okay, you guys, I received my next order. It's going to McDonald's. It was paying $4.50 for two-ish, about maybe 2.5 miles, put the order up here. I'm just trying to keep my wheels moving tonight. It's a slow night, and I was actually a mile or so away from the McDonald's when I received this order. So it's still over $2, or still over a dollar a mile. So I'm at McDonald's now. Let's go in and get the order. Are you working on an order 394? Oh, thank you. See, this is why I hate McDonald's. I was standing in there for a good 10 minutes, and they totally ignore me. Finally, I caught someone's attention, and the order was ready the whole time. They're terrible in there. Anyway, I've got the order. Let's go get it delivered.
A new place, a new home, for a while, let me feel alive. Nothing to hold me back, take my time, just enjoy the ride. A new man passing by, life is good, best I've ever felt. Get me up, somewhere new, somewhere I can find myself. Oh, I feel, I feel.
Is this 7706?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. It said I was at the wrong address. I just wanted to make sure. I was going to check for the address.
Sorry.
That's okay. Thank you. Can I just take a picture of the food?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, puppy. What's your name?
Matt.
Oh, you're such a cutie. Yes, you are. Okay, better go in now.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a nice night. Okay, I got to the point where I declined a bunch of orders. This first one was a Dollar General order, paying $6.25 to shop for 12 items and go 3.6 miles. Hell no, I'm not doing that. I don't shop at Dollar General, period, no matter how many items or what the payout is. I hate Dollar General shops. The stores are dirty, dusty, and a mess. Next one I declined was going to Wingstop and paying $2 and to take the order 2.6 miles. No tip, no trip. All right, by this time I was getting ruthless with my declines. This order was going to Papa John's, paying $7 to deliver the food 6.3 miles. And earlier in the evening, I might have taken this order, but it was getting dark and I wanted to stay close to home, so I declined it. And the fourth decline was picking up a Sonic, paying $4.50 to deliver 3.9 miles. I didn't want to go to Sonic. The wait there is always too long.
Hey guys, I received my next order for T. James China Cafe. It was paying $7 to go 2 miles. This is bringing me into my neighborhood, so I think that's a sign that this will be my last order and it's time to go home. The $50 challenge tonight was a big fail, but I really wasn't into it, and I had declined quite a few orders that were kind of on the borderline maybe I would deliver, but I just didn't feel like going the mileage that they were calling for. So let's get this order delivered, and I'll be back with you after it's delivered. Yeah, for Doma G.
Doma G, yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. There you go.
Thank you.
Do you need a Lucy?
I don't need it, no. Thank you.
Okay, you guys, I'm home. I went ahead and ended my dash. It was not a good dash by any stretch of the imagination. I declined orders that maybe I could have taken, but I just wasn't really feeling it. I wasn't into dashing, and I wanted to keep my mileage a little bit lower, so I failed at the challenge. I made, in the app, for just under 2 hours, I made $27.25, and then I got a $5 cash tip. So it came out to $32.25. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your bell so you'll be notified when I post new videos. Thanks, everyone, and I'll see you next time. Bye.